Good morning, my dear children. How are you all? I hope you all are safe and fine at your home. Today I will teach you subject English, topic take the correct picture. Children, how to do this exercise? Tell me. This exercise you will do first, look at the alphabet and then after check out which picture related this alphabet and you do tick. Okay? Understand? So now let's start this activity. Okay? So now look at the blackboard. Which letter is this, children? First, look at here. Which letter? U. Yes. Which letter is this? U. U for umbrella. U for uniform. U for utensils. U for urn. So, which picture is related letter U? This picture is match? No. This picture is match? No. This picture? Yes. U for uniform. So you do it here. Okay? Understand? Now, next, which letter is this? V. Which letter is this? V. V for? Well, B for violin, B for vulture, B for paste, B for vegetables, B for vase. So, which picture is related letter V? Look at here. This picture is related letter V? No. This picture is related letter V? Yes, V for vegetables. Which vegetables are here? Lady's finger, tomato, cauliflower. So, you tick here. Okay? Students, next, which letter is this? W. Yes. W for? Water. W for watermelon. W for watch. W for wallet. W for window. Okay? So now, which picture is related to letter W? Yes, watermelon. So you tick here. Okay? Next, which letter is this? X. X for Xmas tree. X for X-ray. X for xylophone. Okay? So, which picture is related to letter X? This related? No. This? Yes. X for X-ray. X for Xmas tree. So you take here. Okay? Understand? Next, which letter is this? Y. Yes. Y for yellow color. Y for yak. Y for yo-yo. Okay, Y for yarn. So now, which picture is related letter Y? This picture is related? No. This picture? No. This picture? Yes. Y for yellow color. So now, you tick here. Okay? Clear? Next. Which letter is this?
Z, yes. Z for zebra. Z for zip. Z for zero. Z for zoo. So now which picture is related to letter Z? This picture is match? No. This picture? Yes. Z for zebra. So now you teach here. Okay? Understand? So now U for umbrella, V for vegetables, W for watermelon, X for Xmas tree, Y for yellow color, and Z for zebra. Okay, clear? Thank you. Do practice at your home. Take care. Bye. Have a nice day.